Murray.
And this was our recap for Shag for May 4th.
May the 4th be with you.
Well said. Anyway, we did lots of stuff in open book position. We started off recapping footwork and how we did that in closed position. Quick, slow, quick, and we got out into this position.
Just open up.
Just call open book.
And we're going close here. And that's your quite a solid connection across each other's backs.
So we did two types of basic for open book. We did a type that Jamie and Katie did. So quick, slow, quick, and that has this feeling of, I think you described it as stirring a cauldron.
Stirring a cauldron, yeah.
Which is very nice. And then we did our variation, which is a lot more straightforward in all senses. It's just basically a lot less rotation. Slow, quick. You can do it on the spot, or you can use it to move around. So we went from that into getting out of side by side, which looks like this. We go for basic, slow, quick. You can just decide.
Break away
from each other. And you can do your own footwork thing. We had lots of good suggestions for that. We had breaks, we had double breaks, we had fish out of water, and you can do it. And then we had our variation on breakaways, which is this. Slow, quick.
So Phoebe compressed away from me on the second slow. And then followed by keeping my arms available.
So what I did is at least I moved my hips away. Then on the first slow.
Match that.
No, second slow, I come in and compress more easily with my hand. And then I use that to spring away.
The reason I'm keeping my arms available is that Phoebe might want to do something that's like indoors, where we go.
Slow, quick, and then we're just going to switch. So, that was another thing, breakaways. Then we also did tuck turns, which is this. Slow, quick, tuck, turn, quick, which is just like the regular tuck turn. And then we did a bring back,
which
is
this.
Slow, quick, slow.
Yep, so multiple quick clicks.
So fish out of water look like this. Which is just quick clicks back and forth. You can do the body roll with it if you want to. Not everyone has to, not everyone likes to do that.
Or you could just do change.
And then we also did breaks which look like this.
Big leg changes.
Contrast with the normal basic meters that you really throw, you really commit your weight to your left foot or to your right foot by throwing it over that foot. So if you don't do that, if you just do this, then your singles are quite hard to read. So that was our second last thing.
Yep. Our last thing was fall off the logs.
Yeah. In closed position, which looks like this. Cross step, kick step, twist. So just to recap footwork for these, I started by standing on my right foot.
Follows on my left.
Crossover. Step, step, cross, step, kick, step, cross, step, kick, step, cross, step, kick, step. And I emphasize that by really twist our bodies into that crossover.